Welcome to Trading Card Boss. I do hope you're well there today. And this is a video from Topps Match Attacks UEFA Champions League 2016-17. This is for the binder. This is a binder update. As you know, I've been working hard on this as well as many other collections. We've done our group trading card and stickers swap shop on Facebook. If you'd like to join that, you're more than welcome. So just come over there if you need some stuff. I've had amazing response from various people. A big thanks goes out to Emily at Elm Trading. I'm loving her videos, coming on really well, Emily. And also we've got from Marcus and Steve Galley. I've had several cards. I've sent them a few cards and I've received quite a few cards from them. And they've sent me this card. Hopefully it'll be useful for my collection. So we're going to open this up now, live on screen, as I promised. Don't forget, if you want to contact me, if you've got any cards that you want to go towards my collection, just let me know and we'll see what we've got. So in here, let's have a look, see what we've got here. So we have got Gamero from Atletico Madrid. So we will slot that in when we get to that page. So that is really good, and a big thank you to them. Right, so we're on to the Champions League UEFA binder here. I do hope you've enjoyed the game so far. Wasn't that an amazing comeback from Barcelona the other day? Amazing Neymar free kick. So really enjoyed that. So I'm just going to go through. Don't forget, some people haven't been collecting this, so this is for those who have been collecting and those who have not been collecting. So in here we've got the booster pack cover, so you can see exactly what it looks like, and we've got the UEFA Champions League cups there. I've got two of them. I'm a lucky person, aren't I? On the first page then, you can see I've nearly collected all of them, folks. If you do see some that you've got that you want to donate to this channel, let me know in the comments bar. So we need just number 16 now on the Real Madrid CF. And on the next one, Sevilla FC, we have got the whole full house, which is great news. And then on Manchester City, again, we have got just the one to get there. So number 9, anybody, if you've got number 9, let me know. And on to the next page, Juventus. We have got a full house again. Loving the shiny cards there. And then we have got FC Dynamo Kiev. Missing the crest there. And one other card. So we're not too far off. I think we're missing 7 cards from this set, from the base set. Club Brugge KV. We need nothing because we've got the whole set. FC Barcelona. Full set there, as you can see. Will they go on to win? We don't know on that one. Arsenal, just the one missing there, number 17. Don't forget, let me know on that one. FC Bayern Munich doing really well, full house there. Then we've got SSC Napoli, full house again, looking very good. Don't forget though, Manuel Gabbadini is starting scoring. Broke the record at Southampton now for most amount of goals in games, and scored a couple in the ELFL Cup. So great signing, great buy there for 14 million. PSV Eindhoven, full house there. Paris Saint-Germain, we've got a full house there. Don't forget, we've got videos coming out now on Match Attack Extras, so keep your eyes out there. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to press that little bell. That will give you indications when I upload a video. Most important you do that. Atletico de Madrid, we've got the full house. I have inserted that card, as you know there. Thank you very much for that card, Marcus, and that it's in there in the thingy. You didn't notice. And then we've got Leicester City Football Club with full house. That was the first one I got there. Amazing. And then we've got Borussia Dortmund. Just the one missing there, folks. Number 9. No, sorry, do apologise. Number 10 is missing. We've got Sporting Club de Portugal. Full house. Full house there, loving that. And then we got FC Basel, 1893. Just the one to get there. The only problem with it, as you flick the pages over, they do flick out. Olympic Lyonnais, full house again. Tottenham Hotspur, just the one to get. I've been looking for that card for ages. Number 14. Then Bayern 04 Leverkusen. We've got just the one to get there, which is number 13. Then SL Benfica, full house. Then we got Benfica's JK, full house again. And we're coming on to those cards that you love. Haven't got any more on the 100 club cards, but might be swapping a few later to get some more of those. Don't forget the rules of this channel. Once you've got the full base set, I don't collect any more cards until they come out from Topps or Panini, and then I just buy the last few. It works out cheaper, folks, I can assure you. Buying hundreds of packs just to get those few cards, just go to Topps or Panini direct online, get those last few stickers or cards that you need, save you a lot of money. But they won't come out, those last few cards, until they withdraw these sets from the shop, so just keep your eyes peeled. So we need number 18 on there for the man of the match, and number 7. And we've got number, 19 as well to get there. We've got hat-trick heroes. We've got Benzema, Ronaldo. We just need the one, I think, there. Maybe one or two there. Hat-trick hero. UCL trio. Sorry, I do apologize. I've got number one there. And then we've gone over to the limited edition. Now, some people, it's the be-all and end-all. To me, the base cards are the more important thing, perhaps the man of the match things. I'm not going to spend all my money trying to get these limited edition cards. Maybe I'll swap with somebody. But to me, the base cards are more important to me. Just get a nice set of those. We've got a selection going on there. And the same with these ones. These are the exclusive editions. Don't forget, you know, if you can afford it, folks, go for it. These are in the tins or the multi-packs. But if you can't afford it, just try and concentrate on the base cards. Once you've got them up together, then move on to the other ones. And what have we got over here? A few more on that page as well. And then you're going on to the code cards. I'm going to try and enter in all the code cards that I got there and see if we win anything. If we win something as a double, perhaps I might give it away on this channel. So don't forget to like, subscribe and share Trading Card Boss. And this is for the Topps Match Attacks UEFA Champions League 2016-17 binder update number 2. Until next time, thank you so much. You mean a lot to me. Thank you.